dispute with your neighbour, and it can cause all sorts of headaches, right?
True, yeah.
And it can also cost you a whole lot of money.
Don't mean that's why you need blocking.
Yeah.
But new research shows Australians are more likely to check for termites when moving house than sussing out the folks next door.
Nice.
Today's Lara Bella explains.
Moving into your new home, it's a dream come true for first-time buyers. That is until you meet the neighbours. And suddenly you're trapped in a living nightmare. There's even a Hollywood blockbuster about it.
Look, new neighbors.
Oh.
What do we got?
Is that a fraternity?
Chances are you're like 87% of Australians who haven't bothered to check out the